with a gun in his hand, fighting a war for the Spanish people that today no one understands. They banned the socialist government and the people elected in Spain. They retreated through La Mancha. Over 10,000 died on that plane. Walking from Madrid to Calpe, they lost their blood, their hopes, and their lives. Only some 600 survived it to go home to their wives. Living in another country under another name, fighting for what they believed in, fighting for the broken name. Living in another country, fighting someone else's war, but they knew what they believed in. They knew what they were fighting for. When sweet Calde came a-running to bring the Spanish people aid, fighting for a cause they could believe in, they joined the International Brigade. From the whole world in their thousands, the Irish, English too, Americans, Canadians, Australians, Christians, Hindus, and the Jews. But a Franco side with Hitler, practicing with Spain and Spain. Jamaica, only one example of how he brought the Spanish people pain. Living in another country, fighting in a poor man's war, fighting Franco's fascist army, fighting Hitler's awesome power. Living in another country, someone else's war, but they knew what they believed in. They knew what they were fighting for. My father always told me that the world attacked the Spanish people's land, the World War would not have happened. Hitler's forces would have broken Spain. And I surely do remember that night in 75, how we parted and celebrated the night that General Franco died. And we left for Alicante so he can meet up his old friend and drink meal with the locals, happy to be back in Spain.